this is the El Rey grocery store here at 51st in Oklahoma. In the front, you'll see the damage. This is from a fire that broke out around 11 o'clock last night. Now, investigators do believe that the fire started on the outside. They say there's about $300,000 in damage. A lot of it, though, to the contents inside of this building. Right now, though, firefighters are still investigating a cause. Reporting from 51st in Oklahoma in Milwaukee, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.